My wife is now a captive of the Horseman of Death, and the Horseman of War is my son.
Moloch's coming to our world.
We're the only ones who can stop the end of days.
I kept my promise.
I'll show you that other part later.
They've been planning this since before the birth of our nation.
Well, on the bright side, we're not dead yet.
This is war.
Sleepy Hollow returns to CNC3.